Welcome back, folks, to my Amnesia Halloween special. I'm Gun Games, and this should be the final video. It will be going on Halloween, 6 o'clock. Now I'm kind of screwed here. Basically, I've run out of holy oil, and there's a monster here. At least I think there is. Maybe not. Oh God. I think we've worked out where the monster is. Yeah. Oh. Oh God. Oh crap. Please be something here. One of diary. Cool. Oh God.
Unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
Oh God.
It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most... peculiar relic.
Stop moving on your own, Daniel. Calm down. Daniel, calm down. Brilliant. I mean it, Daniel, calm down. Fucking end himself. Saying the voice was tired by yourself and killed back. Get him the goddammit. Oh. Let's see if I can sign. What the? How did you kill me? The hell? I'm kind of excited, but not because I know I'm going to serve into the game. It means scary stuff about a weapon. Okay. Mine's up. I really don't like this now. I need to do a sign of the light. We all locked quickly.
Why the last of the lifetime? till tomorrow!
I'm screwed here. Come on, bring a damn tinderbox or something quick. This is what... I'm not gonna survive this. Oh. Oh, that's better. Think of a star. Stay here just a little bit further. Should be okay if I stay with the light.
so cold.
So about the folks, don't know what happened there. I think it should be alright to move a bit. Really do some milling to know a little bit now. Now that was lucky. It was goddamn lucky. You don't scare me now, game. Wait a minute. Where's the door? Oh, nuts. What's going on now? Barricaded in. Good. Doors blocked. I'm dead. Can't see the thing. Well, folks, I think it's crap, but I'm leaving it here. Have a good game. Thank you for watching this. Good night.